Are there any recommendations? Are there any recommendations? I must know if there are going to be recommendations!
Go, 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 go. Breeze lightning, you're burning another quarter mile.
Breeze lightning, go, breeze lightning, go.
One day, Reagan Key and I were driving around in my Chevy Vega, noticing how green everything was. Reagan said, "Hey, you want to meet a new friend of mine I'm doing a show with at Mountain View?" And I said, "Yeah, man." So we drove to Van Buren Street in Oak Cliff to an old apartment building. We went down the hall and knocked on the door. It slowly creaked open. I saw some eyes peering out. "Hey, Jay," said Reagan, "meet Randy Clower." "Hey, man," I said. There was a sound from behind Jay. I gotta go," Jay said, and the door slowly closed. Then Reagan and I drove away, paranoid about the cop car that followed us for a few minutes. The end.
What is that?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Then again, you don't covet sins of the flesh. So it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
How many words that?
Haven't you got a poet or something like that?
No, you see, the trouble with parrot is how you know it's deceased. Try the priest.
Heavenly. Now, it's not as hardy as bishop, perhaps, but it's not as bland as curate, either.
And good for business. Always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it on Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice.
If it's more price.
Well, there's nothing else, though, to follow, since no one swallow it twice.
Have charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High, poor, and low.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone, meaning anyone, but
and anyone at all.
I said I'd build my life. One look, and what else could I do? Unlocked so much, you made me see a stronger me inside of me. And when a gift like that is due, I'll have to thank my stars forever. And so I'll stay with you, and really stay with you, and always know that I believe.
Call it shop. It never really changes, does it? Yeah. Right up there, right there is a wad of modeling clay stuck to the wall. And another one right there. Yes, sir? I threw those wads of modeling clay up there with Barry Hebner, later known as Barry Kooda, lead guitarist for the Nerve Breakers, one of the first punk rock bands in Dallas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
He and I were in here supposedly working on props for Jesus Christ Superstar, building these big hats for the priests, which were molded in clay and then turned into fiberglass.
I see bad things arising, a crowd of king which the Romans would ban.
Then we got bored, started throwing wads of clay as hard as we could against the wall. This was 1975, and they're still there. And it's 2010.
39!
Don't let me stop your great self-destruction! If you want to